makes good sounds. Wait, what do you rate the emoji? What do you rate out of 10? I rate it like... what? He rated it an 8 out of 10. He was chewing something. I rated it a 7 out of 10. And of course, we have classic matcha. It's like a jello, guys. You see that? Sorry, the hole's really small. I'm so sorry for that. It was super yum. When I was a kid, we had that, like, when you go to Asian markets, they have a big bucket of, like, jellos that comes in, like, little tubes. I used to love eating those massively. And there's, like, a whole bunch of, like, different fruit flavors. And it's just a little stick, and you literally suck the whole thing up. Yum. But I rate that, like, a solid 8.5 out of 10. A 9 out of 10. 9 out of 10. And then next, maybe we can try this. It's like a shift in your heart, and it's like almost Valentine's Day up here. Whatchamacallit? I know Korea. I want to go to Korea so bad, guys. They have this like candy. I don't know, it went viral, so I think you guys should know what I'm talking about. But it's like a fruit, like I want to try the lychee one. It's a gummy on the outside, and you rip open the gummy or like the outer layering, and it's a real lychee fruit in the inside. And I really want to try it. This is yum. Usually, I don't like peach flavored things because I think it tastes too artificial, but this is yum. I like. I don't know what flavor that is. I can't really tell. But it tastes really yum. Okay. And then This next gets also jello, which I'm super excited about. How do I open this? Just rip it. Okay, I don't want to spill it. It's a badminton birdie, guys. Wait, literally. Oh my god, okay. I'm just gonna eat the whole thing because I couldn't bite into that. Oh, sorry, I didn't even eat with my mouth closed. It tastes like the one, those tiny ones that look square, similar we have, you could buy it at the